Hello, everyone. Welcome to our casting call for season 5 of Everyday Edisons. I'm here with David Yakos. Where are you from, David?
I'm from Bozeman, Montana.
How long did it take you to get to Charlotte, North Carolina?
Well, I suppose after the horse ride, you know, it took me a couple days. No, it's just two plane rides. It's not too bad.
That's not too bad. And so you are used to having people say, oh, do you have horses?
Yeah, that's kind of how it goes. I do live in a beautiful place surrounded by 7 mountain ranges, a lot of beautiful rivers, but it's a tech hub. We've got a lot of inventors in Bozeman, Montana. I've got a technology firm there where we develop consumer products for companies and inventors. And so it's a neat pocket of innovation right there in Montana.
That's wonderful. So you are surrounded by creative people, inventors, and the whole environment mm-hmm. is conducive to you creating new things.
Yeah, most definitely. My company that I co-own is Salient Technologies, and we've developed hundreds of consumer products for the market, and it's really fun to work with Everyday Edisons here and have the chance at licensing one of my own products through Everyday Edisons. They're definitely one of the few trustworthy licensing groups out there, and so I really appreciate what they've done through Edison Nation, Everyday Edisons.
Oh, that was very kind of you to say, and that's what we're here for, is to support you and see your product get to the shelf.
Yeah, we'll see that here this next year.
Yes, I hope so too. Now, when you first, we can't talk about the product, but when you first decided to create this product, what kind of inspired you? What pushed you forward? Was it someone, one of your teammates, or was it some of your family?
Well, my inspiration, I've got a little daughter who's just about 5, Bella, and then a little boy who's 2 and a little 5-month-old baby boy. And parenting toddlers is always a challenge. it's very fun, but there's definitely some things that you want to make life easier for mom, for dad. And that was where my inspiration came from. I wanted a product that was fun for the kids, that invoked creativity, and as well as made life, you know, more fun as a parent.
So it sounds like you've really taken to being a parent very seriously, but also you're taking inventing very seriously as well, because you see a need and then you create something. Is this your first invention, or do you have others?
Yeah, I've got a lot of inventions out there. Most of them have been... I'm an engineer, you know. I've got a creative background, so I've been hired for my creativity, where I've developed products to solve problems for companies. Some of them have done very well, and they kind of range across the board. From NASA has picked up is developing some of the products that I've developed, and as well as there's products that are in the pet industry. You know, it's kind of across the board. Dog chew toys to space valves. It's sort of broad.
Well, it sounds like you cannot help but invent things. What is it going on in your mind? What's going on there, David, that is like you can't shut it off?
No, there's always got to be a better way of doing something. You can be satisfied and be content with the way things are, and that's great, but there's got to be a more fun way to do something. There's always some innovation that can make life a little more fun, and I just look for those simple solutions. There's an everyday problem, and that's I suppose just what I do all day long.
Well, this is something that we really believe in here at Everyday Edisons, and I wanted to ask you, what would it mean to you and to your children to have you be one of our finalists on Everyday Edisons?
Oh, it would mean quite a bit. There's something, you know, really great about developing other people's products and going into the store and seeing them on the shelf, but it's extra special when it's one of yours. It's like a, I don't know, it's like one of your kids that goes out and does well. I want to see, you know, my product make it out to the stores through the distribution channel of Everyday Edison, and to my kids, I think they would enjoy it. You know, knowing that it's something that they could use on a daily basis, it'd be kind of fun just to, you know, Daddy made this. It'd be fun.
Very cool. Well, thank you, David.
Yep,
good luck to you.
Thanks.
All right.